Friends, now I am going to show you a video of the transplantation of these seedlings in a quite different way. That is, by using the transplantation machine, we are transplanting the seedlings in our paddy field, right? So it is quite different from the traditional transplantation. And this transplantation machine has some carriers, like 8 carriers in its back, and we are just putting 8 seedlings into that container. And see how he is putting these seedlings. And the seedlings is also, the seedlings are quite different from the traditional seedlings. For preparation of these seedlings, we need to prepare or do some bed type arrangements. Okay, in order to prepare this type of seedlings, right? Now he is putting the seedlings into this container. Exactly. Right. See, look, every seedling is occupied in their respective spaces. After completion of this task, now he is now going to transplant in that through the machine. See how the transplantation is occurring. Right. Dilaja. And one condition is that before transplantation, the field to the water should be removed from the field such that field will be less watery.
Tell an agree.
So, the machine was started. The driver is now running the machine. Look.
I'm going to go to the house. What's it? Hey, how's it? Here, get a lot of it.